This is Duval Street, the most famous street in the city of Key West. And this is where you can stay and learn why the Wicker Guest House is known as the Quiet Green Lodge Oasis in the heart of Old Town Key West. It has 21 rooms within 6 buildings, all surrounding the sparkling pool area, creating a little tropical paradise.
What really makes the Wicker Guest House unique is the location. It's a hidden paradise within right on Duval Street. Many people walk back into the back of the property and don't realize how large it is that we go back a whole block. They only think it's the house in the front. We're family owned and operated. We like to treat our guests like family. A lot of guest houses don't allow children, and we're one of the few that do. Then we have a little dollhouse for children and always toys around by the pool.
We've enjoyed it since we've been here. We have rooms in the back, so even though you have the party life on Duval, you can get away to a little quiet spot.
This quiet spot now bears a green lodging flag on its front porch, which faces Duval Street.
We became part of Green Lodging over a year ago. It's basic things like recycling and linen reuse program, just kind of taking all the environmental issues and like doing it a step further. We actually have comment cards that we like to get feedback from our guests. And I think it makes guests like to come here.
I think it's something that is up and coming and that we definitely need to focus on.
It's really become a big factor in the US and the world, and that we're contributing to the environment just makes us really happy to be involved with that. And if we can do it, any property can, really.